In this video, I'm going to show you exactly how Dynamo can revolutionize the way you work with MEP. By the end, not only will you have 10 specific examples of how Dynamo can be applied to your projects, but you'll also know its strengths and limitations. And here's the best part. After watching, you'll be the expert in your office that everyone turns to with their Dynamo MEP questions. Stick around, because I'll even give you a specific example so that you can start using Dynamo for MEP today. Let's jump right in. In MEP, systems are the lifeblood of your project. Often, we need to visualize these systems to make sure they are represented accurately. With a Dynamo script, you can generate 3D views for your systems in 2 seconds. Seriously, that fast.
From CAD to Revit.
A lot of MEP work starts in CAD or other softwares for calculation, like Dalux. Importing those designs into Revit is essential. And with Dynamo, converting these objects is like a breeze. Just watch how this script simplifies the process.
Automating calculations.
Calculations are the core of MEP work, especially when regulations come into play. Here's an example of one of my students of the Dynamo Python Mastery in Spanish, who automated electrical calculations according to Colombian regulations. This saves an incredible amount of time.
Coordination and clash detection.
If clash detection is part of your BIM contract, you know how frustrating it can be. Ever had walls or floors mixing with your MEP elements? Dynamo can automatically generate gaps in your architectural model for your ducts, pipes, or trays. This way, they'll pass through and don't generate a collision.
Moving electrical circuits to trays.
Let's talk about electrical circuits. Manually moving circuits to their corresponding trays can be as entertaining as watching the grass grow. Click here, drag there. With Dynamo and the correct thought process, you can automate the whole task. This is one of the most complex scripts I've written so far. Not because it's hard, but because my computer crashed when automating it. Still, we've found a workaround and it works like magic.
Auto-modeling ducts and pipes.
Here is another great example from another student from my Dynamo Python Mastery course, Andreina. She built a tool that automatically models pipes, connecting appliances to their nearest tray while keeping them close to the nearest ceiling in the link project. What used to take her office days now takes them minutes.
Tagging.
Tagging is nobody's favorite task, especially in MEP, when they can overlap and create a mess. But with Dynamo, you can select only the horizontal types or any other criteria of your own choosing before tagging. Trust me, it makes this boring task a lot easier. By the way, if you've made it this far and you're enjoying these MEP examples, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It's free and it helps me creating content just like this for you.
Locating MEP objects and spaces.
Locating longitudinal MEP objects within a project can be difficult. Pipe that trays, they pass multiple rooms or spaces, but Dynamo makes it simple. You can easily check where each object is placed and ensure the coordination across spaces.
Creating electrical schematics.
Schematic views are critical for every MEP project. Here is an example from one of my students, who used Dynamo to automatically generate electrical schematics. Quick, clean, and accurate.
Measuring MEP systems.
Why doesn't Revit give us the total length of an MEP system out of the box? I have no idea, but I know it's frustrating. Fortunately, with Dynamo, we can create a tool to calculate the exact length of our system. Let's try it. Now let's get hands-on with one of these examples. How about measuring the length of one MEP system? In the next video that you can click right here, I will show you the Dynamo script to do just that. Make sure to subscribe so you can follow all the videos of the channel. See you on the next one. Bye bye.